Hey guys, Marvel DC Fan here, and we're finishing off Mutagod on the Island today with Grid 3. So without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
You know how this works, Batman. There's a rioter with a bomb in his brain. All you have to do is not save him, and the world will be a slightly better place come dawn.
I need to use the remote batarang to scan the nearby crowd for Riddler's victim. Found him.
I don't understand. I offer you the deaths of these marauding monsters, and you go out of your way to save them. Why? Ethics over logic, Batman. It'll be your downfall.
Downfall.
wanted to remind you that you've solved a mere... What? 50%? 50%. That can't be right. I mean, yeah.
Too late. You know, I think I could have been in the army. Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween.
No, stop that!
I'd kill the bat in 2 seconds. Back up! It's the bat! Drive! Drive! Penguin, Riddler, screw them all. I'm working solo from now. No, I never thought I'd say this, but I'm getting kind of tired of all this rioting.
Congratulations, Dark Knight. Now, I know it's exhausting, but think of your brain as a muscle and these riddles as, oh, I don't know. Curl. Whatever it is your kind does when confronted with a gym mat.
You're a gym mat.
Alright, this is it. The final Riddler trophy to Miyagi on the island completely. And it's just sitting right here, being really easy. Okay, I didn't want to do that. Okay. That is it. Miyagani Island is finished. Next time, we're going to be doing Stag's Airship. Both of them. And just like with Panessa Studios, we're doing all of them. So, yeah. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that fun stuff. I will see you guys next time. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to take care.